Good morning, everyone. It's Bart with Always in Beta, and it's a gorgeous day. I just wanted to share it with you. I'm going to try to do my food log here while I'm driving in, but I want to tell you something real quick. I woke up this morning, and I had, like, a terrible meditation. Like, my mind was all over the place, and it was really hard to settle down. And then I just kind of... having, you know, a little bit of a frustrating morning, not the worst morning, but just, you know, running a little late, that whole thing, things that could get me down. But I am reminded that when I'm having the hardest time, or even just a little bit of a hard time like this morning, that those are the best times because it's really, my brain is really changing. Like, I keep reminding myself of my plan, of my goals, of my aim. I keep sticking to my plan, even though it's a little bit tough. Like, even though I was running late, I meditated anyway. Even though I was running late, I got my video up on YouTube anyway. Even though I was running a little late, I took my dog for a walk. And I just feel like it's going to be a great day, and I hope you have a great day too. So, after that whole thing, I did not give you my food log. So, I'm going to do that now. If I didn't say this already, it's Always in Beta, and it's January 19th, 2018. And I'm Barb. And my scary thing for today, I was getting ready today at work. I've been getting ready the past week or so for two events that are happening at our farm tomorrow. One is a really cool climate change summit, and that's going to be about 100 people. And the other one is a frigid 5K, and that's going to be about 100 people. So 200 people coming to the farm tomorrow. It's a lot, but I think I'm ready. I think I did it. And what did I do for my brain today? I stuck to my plan, mostly. I did have a Mike's Lemonade. Everybody was kind of frustrated. Whole other topic, and went to get lunch at the local restaurant. And I had just eaten, but a couple of us went down and just had a drink with them. And I had some potato chips too. So not 100% sticking to my plan, but I'm not going to beat myself up about it. It's okay. Starting from now, on my plan. But I did stick to my plan an awful lot, even though I didn't feel like it today. And if you've watched this much of the video, you know that that is true. I had coffee with cream for breakfast today. I had Zupa for lunch. I had chicken, broccoli, and sweet potatoes for dinner. And didn't overeat today like I did last night. Tomorrow I'm going to have coffee with cream for breakfast. I'm going to have chicken, avocado, and salad for lunch. And I'm going to have a burger and salad for dinner. And I think that sounds great. And I might have a drink. I haven't decided yet. I know, Brooke says decide 24 hours in advance. I'm not 100% with that. I'm not there yet. That's okay. Moving right along. Have a good night. Stick to your plan. Bye.